First, disconnect the brake cable, then take off the cable protection sleeve and unscrew the pipe screw with an 8mm wrench. Unscrew the brake handle screw with a 4mm Allen wrench, then take off the screws of the new brake handle and secure the new brake handle on the handlebar. Unscrew the nut with a wrench, then insert the hydraulic pipe into the brake handle. While pushing the pipe in with one hand, tighten the screw with the other hand. Finish tightening the screw with a wrench. Press to check if there is any oil leaking. Install the oil pipe protection sleeve and then reattach the brake cable. Be sure to connect according to the arrow mark.